wonder how the light bulb on top of the arch gets changed?
We've got the answer this morning, and his name is Chuck Calvert. Chuck, just like the groundhog, is getting ready to pop out of his hole there.
I know.
And there's Chuck.
Yes, there he is.
Chuck, getting ready to do the deal. He does this every year. He's done it for the past 20 years. He's been the guy who changes the big bulb.
Yes.
And we love to show it to you live just because it's fun.
Yes, and this happens regardless. You know, this happens every so often. They change it periodically at the same time, regardless of the light bulb status. But listen to this.
Yeah, whether they need to replace it or not.
Exactly.
Once a year, they do it.
Mm-hmm. Yes, so 660 watts. And it puts out 5 amps of power each time the bulb blinks. That's pretty crazy.
Mm-hmm.
That's a lot of power.
Of course, it keeps airplanes away. That's the main function of the bulb.
Mm-hmm.
And there's Chuck. Good, he's strapped in.
Yes.
Chuck's been hoping for calm weather. We got calm winds for him to do the deal today.
Do you think he's afraid of heights? I'm being a little sarcastic there, but could you? I would be shaking in my boots right now.
Oh yeah, for sure. Hi, Chuck. Howdy.
Wow.
What a cool shot.
Uh-huh. And it's actually red. I mean, that's the whole purpose of it right now. It was red this morning, right?
Yeah. The deal is the bulb itself is clear. It's about this kind of the size of a... Oh, Chuck's got a helper.
Mm-hmm.
It's about the size of like one of the old car headlights.
Yes.
The bulb is clear, but there's a red dome over it. Mm-hmm. And so that's why it shines red, sort of the beacon there on top of the gateway arch.
That
so Chuck,
is neat.
Yeah. All right, Chuck, screw, what is it, righty-tighty, lefty-loosey.
Mm-hmm.
Chuck knows that.
I mean, it does take two people to change a light bulb, apparently.
There's the answer.
Mm-hmm.
How many people does it take? See, there's the button. See, it's about the size of a headlight. You see it?
Yeah. It is. It's relatively small. It takes 15 minutes, I mean, pretty much to complete this project.
All right, well, Chuck, listen, Godspeed, good luck, do the deal,
wow,
and we'll be watching for the lights shine brightly tonight, red for a cardinal victory. Mm-hmm.